and Nishiganda as a presiding arbitrator, and Prema representing MSBG Construction Technology Partnership Firm, and Nikhil as a second partner in the partnership firm, and Manoj as a politician, and Naina as an advocate for climate, and Praveen as a junior advocate for climate, Kuteja and Pinakini representing National Institute of Genetical Engineering, Meghana Rao representing opponent advocate, Navina LS junior advocate for opponent, Kavya representing National Hospital Services Limited, Pavitra S. Gowda representing opponent number 2, Pratibha representing Crystal Infrastructure Limited, Naveen as an expert, Kirtana as a stenographer, Pavitra K. as a court officer, and finally me as a narrator Jacob. Okay. Arbitration. What is arbitration? Arbitration is most formal ADR procedures. In this, the arbitrator hears the arguments and evidence from each sides and decides the outcome of the dispute. Arbitration is less formal than a trial in which the rules of evidence are normally relaxed. What is motto and mission of arbitration? Arbitration is time less consuming. Arbitration resolves disputes quickly. Arbitration is cost effective. Arbitration saves lots of money. Arbitration preserves the best interest of parties. I acknowledge this everyone present here. With the permission of ma'am, we will start an arbitration simulation. Now, moving on further, I will start with brief facts of the case. In the case of MSBG Shiva Construction versus National Institute of Genetical Engineering and others, MSBG Shiva Constructions is a partnership firm and they will get a contract from National Institute of Genetical Engineering to construct an auditorium. National Hospital Services Corporation is a representative of National Institute of Genetical Engineering who are managing most of the works for them. MS Shiva Constructions and National Institute of Genetical Engineering accept the tender and both of the parties entered into an item rate contract. And the terms and conditions of the contract are, it was 18 months project and budget was 8.91 crores, work order was given, and 4 crores partial fund was released by National Institute of Genetical Engineering to Shiva Constructions. Now, this is followed by scene 1. Scene 1, discussion between National Institute of Genetical Engineering and National Hospital Services Corporation about the construction of auditorium.
Good morning. Today I'm here to share a good news that we, National Institute of Genetic Engineering, have actually decided to construct a well-facilitated auditorium, which will be funded by Government of Karnataka.
Oh, really? That's a good news. We have been wanting this auditorium for a very long time. Finally, some good news about it.
Yeah, if that's the case, let's call for tender. Can you please suggest me with some good construction companies in Bangalore?
Yeah, we have got good number of companies who does excellent job and economic friendly too, like NEC Construction Company, JBC Construction, and also Shiva Construction Companies.
Okay, let's see who would get the tender. We'll just rest everything here today.
Yeah.
Scene 2, discussion between politician and Shiva Construction about the tender.
Namaste, MLA.
Namaste, sir.
Prastuta, ನಮ್ಮ ಬಿ ಜಿ ಶಿವ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಶಿಪ್ ಫರ್ಮ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಲಾಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಡೀತಿದೆ. ನಮಗೆ ಈಗಿನ ದಿನಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬಾ ದುಡ್ಡಿನ ಅವಶ್ಯಕತೆ ಇದೆ. ಒಂದು ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಜೆನೆಟಿಕ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಇಂದ ಒಂದು ಟೆಂಡರ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಮಾಡಿ ಆ ಟೆಂಡರ್ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಬರೋ ತರ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಇದರಿಂದ ನಿಮ್ಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಮುಂದಿನ ದಿನಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಉಪಯೋಗ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಮಾಡಿ ಆ ಟೆಂಡರ್ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಕೊಡ್ಸ್ಬೇಕು.
ಹೌದಾ? ಸರಿ ಬಿಡಿ, ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡೋಣ.
धन्यवाद
नमस्ते
सीन थ्री फॉर्मेशन ऑफ आर्बिट्रल अग्रीमेंट एंड साइनिंग ऑफ आर्बिट्रल अग्रीमेंट
ಈ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಒಪ್ಪಿಗೆ ಇದೆ ನಿಮಗೆ
ಹಾ ಒಪ್ಪಿಗೆ ಇದೆ ಮೇಡಂ
ಯಾ ಸರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಬಿಡಿ
ಓಕೆ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ ನೀವು
ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ ಮೇಡಂ
Hardships faced by Shiva Constructions. After the acceptance of tender, during construction, the building found hard rock beneath the surface. It became very hard for the construction firm to deal with the hard rocks. Hence, it entered into an agreement with Crystal Infrastructure Limited to deal with that hard rocks. Subsequently, National Hospital Corporation Services caused delay in releasing payment of monthly bills to Shiva Construction Firm, and the firm was already in the economic distress, and it became very hard for the firm to deal with this project. MSVG Shiva Constructions communicated both the problems to Hospital Services Consultants Corporation, but they are not ready to pay the extra amount by stating that the amount was allotted from government and they are not ready to pay the extra amount. And hence, the dispute arose between National Institute of Genetical Engineering and Shiva Constructions. Hence, according to arbitral clause present in the item rate agreement, they approached this arbitral tribunal. Now, according to Section 11 of the Arbitration and Conciliation Act 1996, MSBG Shiva Constructions appointed Honorable Prithvi Hachan, former judge of High Court of Karnataka, as arbitrator from claimant side. And opponents appointed Honorable Manikanta, Honorable Judge of High Court of Karnataka, High Court of Karnataka, as opponent arbitrator from opponent side. And the two appointed arbitrators with mutual consent appointed the third arbitrator, Nishiganda, former judge, High Court of Delhi, as a presiding arbitrator. And this is a panel of arbitrators appointed by the parties. Scene 4, first sitting at arbitral tribunal.
Hi, Mr. Prithvi Hachan, arbitrator appointed on claimant side, and my brother arbitrator, Honorable Mr. Manikanta, appointed on opposite side. We have mutually consented each other and decided for a deciding arbitrator as Honorable Ms. Nishiganda. On behalf of panel of arbitrator, I welcome you all to this arbitration center. Now, with the permission of Madam Arbitrator, the claimant and opponents can start with their opening statement.
Nishi, unmute yourself.
Nishi, can you unmute yourself?
On behalf of panel of arbitrators, me, the presiding arbitrator, welcome you to the arbitration center. I hope everybody is keeping well in this pandemic situation. Moving forward, a clear instruction is given to both the parties relating to that if any of the party feels that there is any kind of biasness from the side of the arbitrator, then the party can come forward and inform about the same. Therefore, I would like the parties for the claimant and opponent to express their grievances.
With the due permission of the panel of arbitrators, the advocate for the claimant would like to make her opening statement.
Permission granted, counsel.
Much obliged, respected arbitrator and the panel of arbitrators. I am Advocate Naina Nelly, representing the claimants in MSBG Shiva Constructions Technologies Limited versus the National Institute of Genetic Engineering and others. My client, MSBG Shiva Constructions Technologies Limited, is a partnership firm established in India and as per the partnership laws of India, and its assets are situated in India. This arbitration suit is filed against the National Institute of Genetic Engineering and the National Hospital Services Consultancy Corporation Limited, herein referred as the opponent number one and opponent number two, respectively. My client is into a construction business since a really long time and has gained reputation. And it took up a construction, and due to this reputation, it gained a construction project from the opponents. They were supposed to construct an auditorium in an area of 6,300 square meters. And while doing so, they faced certain hardships. The main one being they found hard rocks below the surface of the earth. When they approached the opponents regarding this issue, it went in vain as they did not pay heed to it. Moreover, this led them to take up their own decision, and they contracted with Crystal Infrastructures Limited to clear the hard rocks. This should be noted that my client had contracted for an amount of 8.9 crores, out of which a partial payment of 4 crores had already been made. And when they approached the opponents for the payment of the remaining amount, they were not given that, and they were outrageously denied and given erroneous reasons to it. Hence, we stand before this honorable tribunal and file this arbitration suit so that my client can seek justice. I further request this honorable tribunal to appoint an expert to further look and investigate into this issue. Thank you.
The opponent counsel may start.
Panel of arbitrator, I, Advocate Meghna Rao, representing opponent number one, that is National Institution of Genetic Engineering, Bangalore, in this present petition. I just want to make only one counter what my learned friend already told. My client is a government institution. They are not satisfied with the work of the auditorium as per the standards mentioned in the contract. So due to this, no compulsion certificate is given to them, which resulted in the no release in the bills of payment.
On hearing both the parties, both the advocates, the presiding arbitrator wants to hear some grievances from the client as well.
Respected arbitrator, we the BG Shiva Construction Partnership Firm, Advocate Naina is representing us in this particular case.
With all due respect to Ms. Arbitrator, we, National Institute of Genetic Engineering and National Hospital Consultancy Services, would be represented by our advocates, Ms. Meghna and Ms. Pavitra, and they would speak on our behalf.
On hearing both the clients, now we may proceed with the marking of the evidence, if the advocates are ready with it.
Respected arbitrator and the panel of arbitrator, the counsel for the claimant would like to mark her evidences.
Move forward, counsel.
Much obliged, respected arbitrator. The first evidence is the certificate of incorporation that was given to my client, MSBG Shiva Constructions Technologies Limited, and this document shall be marked as Annexure A. Much obliged, respected arbitrator. The second one being the certificate of registration of the firm by the name of MSBG Shiva Constructions Technologies Limited, and this evidence shall be marked as Annexure B.
Marked the evidence as Annexure B.
Much obliged, respected arbitrator. The third one being the quotation for the total construction that had been given by my client, MSBG Shiva Constructions Technologies Limited, to the opponents, and this document shall be marked as Annexure C.
Mark the evidence as Annexure C.
The fourth one being the item rate tender and the contract between the two parties that had been signed, and this document shall be marked as Annexure D.
Mark the evidence as Annexure D.
Much obliged, respected arbitrator. The fifth one being, which is a very important evidence that I would like to mark, that is the partial payment which was paid via check, and this document shall be marked as Annexure E.
Mark the evidence as Annexure E.
Much obliged, respected arbitrator. The sixth one being, that is, the work order that had been given to my client by National Institute of Genetic Engineering, Bangalore, and this document shall be marked as Annexure F.
Mark evidence as Annexure F.
Much obliged, respected arbitrator. The next one being the invoice that had been sent to my client by Crystal Infrastructures Limited for their service of clearing the hard rocks below the surface of the earth. And this document shall be marked as Annexure G.
Marked the evidence as Annexure G.
Much obliged, respected arbitrator. And these were the evidences that had to be marked.
Hearing the parties and the submissions made by the advocate, the panel of arbitrator came to the making of the points of consideration in the matter of Messer BG Constructions and National Institute of Genetic Engineering and others are as follows. First being, whether there was a breach contract which was signed between the parties, whether there was a proper taken into account by the panel of the arbitrator. We would like to take into consideration that the appointment of the expert committee is much needed in this matter. Therefore, panel of arbitrator
Nishi, you're not audible.
Respected arbitrator, you're not audible.
What happened?
Ma'am, network issue, some, I guess. Hence, the panel of arbitrators would like to appoint expert committee headed by Mr. Naveen and to conduct an expert survey on the construction site, and hence the matter has been adjourned to 20-6-2021. Scene 6. Scene 5, second sitting at arbitral tribunal. Now, the councils may move on with the further cross of an expert, and I would like to ask expert to read his expert report.
Respected arbitrators, I am here to share the survey report done by me. I was appointed as the expert to survey the construction site of the auditorium. As I enter the premises of the constructed site, it was a large surface area constructed with auditorium. The work was completed with its topmost. Each and every materials used for the construction was topmost quality materials. The auditorium work consists of large PAM structure for the auditorium, false ceiling work, and fully furnished hall. After all the inspection was done inside the auditorium, I saw some of the hard rocks were still lying aside the compound. Yes, I contained in positive. As per the survey, the site measurement is 6,300 square meters. Hard rock was found in the depth of 30 feet. The hard rock was 700 square meter width, which was found while construction. Hard rock was found in the shape of huge diamond shape. Yes, I contend in positive, stating that the particular site has so much of hard rocks and they have reduced manpower. They have used air compressors for better to speed up the work. It might have been the chance the process could have been taken 2 months delay. It would have been completed in 1 or 1.5 months only. The construction company took 2 months delay to complete the work. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Navi. On the permission of the panel, I would like to examine the expert. So, Navi,
can are you move ready forward, to counsel?
Thank you. Indeed. Navi, so are you ready to go forward with your cross-examination?
Yes, I am.
So, well, as per your report, what was the depth of the hard rock which was found in the construction site?
The depth of the hard rock was 30 feet.
Well, was it necessary or was there any kind of compulsion to use air compressor for evacuating these hard rocks from the construction site?
No, not necessary. But most of the companies obtain these machineries.
Okay, I would like to make the arbitrator, I would like to note, bring this point to the notice of the arbitrator.
The point is noted, counsel. You may proceed.
Much obliged. Oh, so generally, how are these hard rocks evacuated?
Hard rocks are evacuated by using huge drilling machineries, air compressors, and blasters.
Well, has this construction taken place with all the required safety measures and all the necessary tests are being conducted?
Yes.
Thank you, Mr. Navi. If the panel of arbitrators may allow, I would like to cross-examine the Crystal Infrastructure Limited.
Move ahead, counsel. You can cross-examine Crystal Infrastructure.
Much obliged. Hello, Ms. Pratibha.
Hello.
Are you ready for your cross-examination?
Yes, I am.
Before that, I would like you to introduce yourself to the panel of arbitrators.
Yes, respected arbitrators, we are the Crystal Infrastructure Company and we have worked with the BG Constructions for evacuating the hard rocks from the construction site.
And Crystal Infrastructure, can you just brief me about the same?
Yes, respected arbitrators. We have helped the Shiva Construction firm in taking out the hard rocks from the surfaces. And in the same context, we have been delayed in the payment of the bill by the BG Constructions.
Well, with the permission of the panel of arbitrators, I would like to move on with the cross-examination of the Crystal Infrastructure Limited.
You can move up, counsel.
Thank you. In what kind of work does Crystal Infrastructure Limited deal with?
We deal with certain equipments which are mainly used in evacuating the substances from the ground.
So, what position do you hold in Crystal Infrastructure Limited?
My position is MD, that is the Managing Director of the Crystal Infrastructure.
Well, were you the ones who dealt with evacuating the hard rock which was found in the present disputed case?
Yes, we were the ones.
So when did the Shiva Construction Company approach you in seeking of work?
It was on 13th
July 2019. Well, 13th July 2019. Okay. Were you aware that National Genetic Company and other respected company were involved in this project?
No, we weren't aware of that.
I would like to bring this to the notice of the panel of arbitrators.
The stenographer should note down the same that they were not aware about the other details of it. Move forward, counsel.
Indeed. So moving forward, what were the machinery equipment which was being used by you in regard to the Shiva Construction Company, Ms. Pratibha?
As we were assigned with the removal of hard rock substances from the construction site, we had used certain equipments like air compressors, backhoe, stretchers, grader, evacuators, and other equipments.
Okay, well, was there any kind of agreement between you and Shiva Construction Company?
Yes, there was an agreement.
What was the agreement for?
The agreement was for evacuating the hard rocks from the construction site.
I would like to bring this to the notice of the panel of arbitrator.
Point noted, counsel.
Much obliged, Ms. Pratibha. Ms. Pratibha.
Pardon?
Ms. Pratibha, I would like to repeat myself. Did you obtain all the necessary clearance certificate from the Environmental Clearance Board and DVMP office?
No, as these were the responsibilities of the construction firm.
Okay, well, kind of intimidation regarding the finding of hard rock in the Karnataka. Okay, I would repeat myself. Was there any intimidation given to the Karnataka Minor Mineral Resource Board in regarding the finding of the hard rock in the construction site?
We were not aware of it, as this too was the responsibility of the BG construction site.
Oh, you weren't aware of this too. Well, was of the hard rock or whether there were other... if you didn't hear it the first time, I would like to repeat myself. Was there was the air compressor necessary for the removal of hard rock, or whether there was the other?
Yes, counsel. The air compressor is the most effective one with the minimum amount of time. But yes, there are other similar equipments too.
Well, what would be the cost for the other similar equipment, such as pile driving machine?
The pile driving equipment would cost about around rupees 300 crores.
Okay, so I would like to bring this too to the notice of the panel of arbitrators.
The stenographer should note down the same that the pile driver was also one of the equipment can be used to dig out the hard rocks. Move forward, counsel.
Much obliged. So what is the amount that you're claiming from the construction company, Ms. Pratibha?
The detailed bill has already been submitted.
Well, what would be the approximate estimation if similar products such as pile driving machine were to be used in the construction in place of air compressor?
The approximate estimation for the project would be around rupees 17,000 for the machinery and 12,000 for the labor for each day.
Well, for the each day. So what is the duration of your work with the Shiva Construction Company?
It was for 8 days.
Well, thank you, Ms. Pratibha, for your cooperation. I would like to conclude my cross-examination here. And if the panel of arbitrators may allow, I would request for the presence of clients in the next arbitral sitting. And my co-counselor, Meghana, would take over cross from here. Thank you.
Permission granted, counsel. You may proceed next. The next cross-examination should come.
Respected arbitrator, we have less than a minute. If we could rejoin again, would be better.
We can.
Yes, we can rejoin again. Yeah, yeah. Yes.
Much obliged, respected arbitrator.